love doing funerals. I much prefer funerals to weddings. There's usually a lot less drama. But if you choose life, ask yourself, who will you spare this week? Whose life will you exchange yours for? Because the life you save may be the life that saves you. When we come before the cross, when we decide, I don't know what everyone else is going to do, but I'm going to follow Christ. And if it means sacrificing myself so someone else can live, that's the price. But the good thing about our religion is, and there's a lot of good things, the music, for one thing, is really awesome. The food is pretty good. But one of the best things about our religion is that we know that in the midst of death, there is the promise of life. And it is in the promise of life that we begin to live ourselves. We don't wait until we get to heaven to start living. It's not a religion of someday. It's a religion of now, here, in the presence of God, in the companionship of others. I choose life. As messy as it can get, as free-flowing as it seems and chaotic as it often is, God is in the midst of it. I choose to be with God. I choose life. What will you choose? Amen.